Welcome. Today I'm about to show you, like, matter of fact, I'm about to tell you, guys, why people can play online, like, with people. Why the server has been gone for long. I hope it's gonna come back. The thing is because of some people trying to hack the game, like they're trying to unlock everything on the game, like they try to got every single character in the game, hacking the new DLC we just come out. That's why Epic Games decide to just take out to ban every single person who just playing this game. Even you are not the one who did the hack. That's Epic Games decide to ban everybody in this game. I know that it's so sad, like even for me, guys, I love this game. Like I play this game almost every day, playing with friend, trying to have good stock. And some people trying to have all of that stock for free. That's not fair, guys. That's fucking not fair, guys. That's a ridiculous thing you should never do in your life. And the most stupid thing he did, he make a game show with that. Guys, never did in your life, man. If you do the hack, then if you wanna hack something, or you did a hack, do it for you, but don't do it then you're trying to show people around you, like all the people,
time to test my strength,
how to do it. Like the game's gonna be bullshit. Epic Game don't gonna make money. That's
Yamato's defending it with gates he's created fair, using wood style, but there are just too many enemies.
Like, they're gonna walk for nothing. Man.
You need to guard no the gates with your life. So
think about buying DLC because they can have it a more easy way. So guys, I hope if you wanna know more, why the server. Now go check OGs. I'm seeing that this notification telling me so. Not like this game. I'm putting money in GTA, guys. I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna be rich more than my friends. I'm gonna be rich more than my friends. And the next day, I just want nothing to do with this. Hey, you know we are, we got rich in GTA. I was like, what the fuck? Rich in GTA? Yeah, we got rich in GTA. What the fuck? Then see modern GTA giving money to people. That's ridiculous, guys. That can make the game rubbish. Like no one's gonna do his best. That's why GTA right now is a bro. Go on GTA if you wanna play, guys. You're gonna see what I'm doing. People gonna make. If you, that's what I'm saying. If you have that, if you know you can't have, do it for yourself. Don't do it for all the people. Like, if you wanna have for yourself. That's no problem. And you don't make gameplay. Gameplay. That's mean you wanna everybody. And that's why Epic Games said to ban everybody on this game that just some time into the market. Next time you ban, you gotta be banned soon. Because I think that's what Epic Games trying to do. I hope you guys. They do the best to make us fun game. We are just doing most unfortunately mean game like I love Naruto though. I've been watching Naruto for 40 years ago. 14 years longer than that. And if I had a chance to play it, I would play it, yeah. I would do all my best. Yeah, I had to play it. If this would come out, I would work on it again. And in the morning. And why did this not? Hack in the DLC. Hack in the DLC. That's ridiculous, guys. That's really ridiculous, guys. Like, I wanna play online. Be banned. Then I don't know. The thing is, I don't know when the server's gonna be right. Like, when the server's gonna come back.
reinforcements.
Guys, I'm about to start doing more missions. What I'm saying, game shit. Okay, good guys. Hope you enjoy the show, then see you next time.